in a Forbes magazine who recently crunched the numbers for the newest Forbes Fab 40 list that compiles the world's top sports brands. You break it down into four categories, Mike, so let's start with the top businesses.
Bob, Nike is the most valuable sports business, and we get to the $19 billion brand value of Nike by looking at how that company is valued versus its rivals. And what we're saying with that $19 billion, if it changed its name tomorrow to ABC Company, it'd be worth $19 billion less.
So it's like baseball wins above replacement. I feel like we're running financial
sabermetrics. I wish I would have thought of that. That's a better stat.
Now, you've got a new addition to the list on businesses that kind of stood out to you.
UFC, Bob, they've become synonymous with mixed martial arts, by far the biggest brand in that arena. And as we talked about last show, they're using their brand to expand overseas with digital rights. And I think it's going to grow even faster over the next 3 to 4 years.
All right, we move on to top events. No surprise that number one would be the Super Bowl.
All you need to know is Katy Perry is going to perform at halftime of the next Super Bowl for free.
They're not even gonna excited.
Pay. Yeah, this is really about advertising and viewers. $4 million for a 30-second spot last Super Bowl, Bob. That's expected to go even higher this year. No surprise why they're the most valuable sporting event brand in the world.
Boy, that one day a year, people gear up for it.
It's crazy.
Yeah, no doubt. All right, now there's also an event that kind of jumped out at you that a little outside the realm of the Super Bowl. But
WrestleMania, and just to put this in terms that, even I can understand, when I looked at the numbers, for 5 straight years, WrestleMania has set the revenue record for the arena they performed at. So last year at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome, they broke the all-time arena single event revenue record there. It's got a tremendous following. And really, WWE, which is publicly traded, they really base a lot of their value and a lot of their business around that single event.
They've done a great job keeping that fan appeal for so many years.
It's crazy,
no doubt.
Crazy.
All right, now, top teams, who's number one on the list?
The Yankees are the top team. That brand is worth $521 million. The team itself, we value at $2.5 billion. That $521, that represents the amount of money the Yankees generate from local sources over and above what other big market baseball teams bring in.
All right, and finally, top athletes. And might surprise some people, or maybe not, to know that number one this year is not Tiger Woods.
Yeah, first time since 2007, Bob. The King has replaced him, LeBron James. His brand is worth $37 million. He's just ahead of Tiger. What that $37 million is, that's the amount by which LeBron earns off the court over and above the average of the top 10 basketball players.